I learned about leverage very significantly, and leverage is your best friend. It's what's given me the portfolio that I have today in financial freedom, but done wrong, it is by far your worst enemy, and the way you lose is the wrong kind of leverage. If you don't have low interest fixed financing for a long period of time on your properties, you're risking that.